Hello everybody, I am Dr. Rajiv Singla. I am a consultant endocrinologist at Kalpavriksh Healthcare situated at Dwarka. I basically am an endocrinologist, which means that I deal with all the hormones in the body, which include insulin, which is responsible for diabetes, thyroid, growth disorders and other things. We are today here specifically to talk about topics on diabetes. So first thing that we want to talk about is as to what diabetes is, right? So basically to understand basic concept is there are three basic macronutrients, which means ki humari body mein teen alag alag tarike ke nutrients hain jo humare ko largely chahiye, and they are fats, proteins and carbohydrates. They've got specific function assigned to each of them inside our body. So basically proteins are the building blocks, while fats can be used as building blocks as well as energy source, while carbohydrates are largely used as energy source inside our body. Now whatever food we take has got all these three macronutrients in them, whether we eat fruits, whether we eat milk, whether we eat roti, chapati, rice, whatever kind of food we eat is largely consisted of these three macronutrients that are there. Now diabetes is a problem in which we are not able to metabolize the carbohydrate portion of it. So the energy that we need from our food, we eat that food, but our body actually cannot use those carbohydrates to be used as energy inside our body. So that basically is the diabetes. Now how does that happen is because these carbohydrates, once taken inside our body, they use insulin as a part of the process for them to be used inside our body. Now either our body does not have insulin, then we call it type 1 diabetes, or our body does have insulin but it does not work as much as it should. So that's basically is called insulin resistance, and that is responsible for something called type 2 diabetes. Now all of us adults, more than 90% of us who have diabetes suffer from type 2 diabetes. Now the difference between type 2 and type 1 diabetes practically is that if somebody's got a type 1 diabetes, because they do not have insulin inside their body, they are dependent on insulin for rest of their lives. While if somebody's got type 2 diabetes, because we still have that insulin inside our body, the function of this insulin can still be modified with medications given from outside. So that's why a large number of people with type 2 diabetes can be managed with drugs. Now, what we need to know is that this diabetes is consistently increasing in our society. So if you look at the current data from Delhi's population, you would find that almost 25% of people in Delhi's population has diabetes, and now diabetes is happening to them at much earlier age. Even in our own clinic that we published a paper, new onset diabetes happens maximally in people between 30 to 35 years of age. So all those people who've got family background of diabetes, who are obese, who are not physically active, who are not taking care of their food habits, should be aware that they can suffer from diabetes. So now we need to be aware, and it may also be a good idea if you have any of these risk factors to get yourself checked at 25 years of age first time, and then maybe every 5 years if that's normal, to be kind of aware about this condition, whether we have this thing or not.